Why, hello everyone. Welcome, this is Starfield. Our next vision would be to... Well, our next goal would be to do some Freestar Collective missions. I'm not quite sure why the loading screen was just put in here. If I didn't do anything? Weird. Now, anyway, Freestar Collective seems to be more like a cowboy rebel thing organization. Let me try to get into words. I have something in mind, just to know how to express it. Maybe it's more like the railroad in Fallout 4. I'm wondering why it's taking so long, really. It's can't be my computer. Right. Yep, it's freezing again. Perfect. Maybe maybe I should put up put the graphics. Thanks, you too. Maybe I should switch the graphics settings to medium or something. I don't know what's wrong, really. Or maybe also the game just doesn't like AMD. Hostage rescue. Good.
Nice to be back.
Well, sort of. Nope, still freezing. Not even sure what's wrong. Wes? Sorry, didn't get that. Let's go, come on. Yay, there we are. Derelict Freestar Militia shipping platform. Wait a minute, wait a minute, what do I do?
Fire everything you got.
Wait, 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 how do I... Good one, that was good. Can't take much longer. Or at least it shouldn't. I think he's almost down.
Just try and escape.
We took down their shields! This is so much fun! No more engines! No more running away!
I feel sorry for them. Well, sometimes.
That all? Two people?
Be careful. I don't think you got them all. I hope you're here to help. I don't think it's safe yet.
I am.
Someone there?
Yep. Someone there. I think we got him, right? Got everyone? I think we do. Good.
Thanks again.
You're welcome.
It's over? It's over for real? I can't believe you did all of that.
Sure. You stay safe out there.
I'll do my best. After you and Doc. I gotta get straight back to it. But thank you.
Righto. Talk to Emma Wilcox. Will do. Let's go back. Come on. Time for some coffee. Cheers.
Welcome to the Freestar Collective. Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship.
Sure.
And that's it. Enjoy that Akila City air.
Well, probably not. Trident Luxury lines offer some of the best tours of the satellite system. Yeah, maybe we could take a tour. Why is it taking so long? Come on, that's really annoying. Just as I wanted to turn off the microphone. All right. Oh, it's night time. Cool. Thanks for the info. Oh, come on.
Helios Retreat? Supposed to be some new age healing center for reforming criminals or whatever. Going up in Itzel too. I'm not holding my breath.
No, I haven't heard of that. Go to Ilios. Will do. Might be fun. Up.
Oh, you're back. How'd it go?
Yeah. Well, mission was a success.
Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the marshal. Follow me. Headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestar Collective space. It helps us to identify and respond to threats more quickly. Like I said before, there are less than a dozen Rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. This job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Marshal.
Emma. I beg you to hear because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then.
I didn't do that.
Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you.
How can he talk without moving his lips?
Excuse me.
I've got just one question.
What is it?
Do you pledge to defend the people of the Freestar Collective, even if it means risking your own life?
Just how dangerous is it?
You've already had a glimpse of what we deal with. I'm not going to lie to you. It can get a lot more dangerous than what you've seen. So what's your answer? You up for this?
Absolutely.
Good. Here, take these. You're now a Freestar Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, deputy.
Congratulations. The Rangers ain't a bad outfit, and they're lucky to have you.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do.
What is it?
We got word from a farmer on Montero Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger.
So... okay, so maybe the Freestar Collective is more like the Minutemen in Fallout 4?
Well, most things do at the start. Doesn't mean they stay that way. That being said, best not to assume anything. Just try to keep an open mind. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells you.
Sure.
The sooner we get to Montero Luna, the better.
All right.
Nothing much, really. Maybe stock up on ammunition and paper. See you.
Perfect. Do you have any ammo? Please.
It's really an honor to be able to help out. Welcome to the Rock, I guess.
You should try Philburn's beer. It's brewed in the city, and it ain't bad.
So if it ain't bad, okay. I'm just trying to soak in the atmosphere a little. Where's the music? No, I don't. Well, if you say so. Take off, all right. There it is. Wait a minute. Do I have any? To do. Travel to Wagoner Farm. Ah, no, crap. mean, doesn't look too shabby around here. Set course, just a minute. Yes, please.
Star Collective space. Hold while we scan your ship.
Sure.
All right. We're done.
Perfect.
Go ahead and land.
Chip.
Tell Cora we're back.
Right, let's try again. I don't really like the navigation, like to other planets or programming routes and jumping stuff. It's I don't know, it's just not intuitive.
You know me so well, Dad. So what do you say?
It's there, right? What's happening?
Over here.
What is it?
The Freestar Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
What is it? Tell me.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. Their offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left.
So, if they're planning to come back, there must be someone nearby. Yeah, that kind of makes sense. But you said they look like soldiers?
That's right. The uniforms look like the ones worn by Freestar soldiers back during the war. They had a certain steel in their eyes. Like men who were used to violence. I was in fear for my life.
Any reason why someone might want this farm in particular?
Nothing I can think of, no. Truth is, we're in some hard times here. The last harvest was the worst we've had in a long time. Besides, it ain't like there's a lack of available land around here.
How many men were they?
There were four, but when they were walking away, I heard them talking like there were others. Maybe there's more out there.
If they're planning to come back, they must be nearby.
Back behind the house are some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures, too. If you're
Sounds
going
like
after
fun.
Those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. First of what, I'm not sure. There must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp.
All
Since
right.
These guys don't know we're after them. They're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go and check out.
Yep, just trying to switch my weapon. I'm trying, I can't. Oh, right. Wow, that looks awesome. Let's try that. Do I have any?
Those canyons.
Wow, that looks
Let's
cool.
Move quick and steady. Heads on a swivel.
Glad to have you along, Sam.
Yep, true that. Just standing here? What is it?
We need to check the canyons behind the Wagoner farm. If they were dressed like soldiers, they probably had boots on. That means we're looking for boot tracks.
What do we make of her story?
It seems strange that a group of soldiers would try to run a farmer off a struggling farm. We just need to find these men and ask them very politely to explain what they're up to. Beats the hell out of me. Can't imagine any reason for the Freestar Militia to be on Montero Luna. Of course, the fact that they look like soldiers doesn't necessarily mean they are.
I'll talk to you later.
Sure. Several pairs of boot tracks lead into the canyon.
Several pairs by the look. Not too old either. Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find more.
Yeah, we will find more. That's the only thing that makes sense. Oh, sorry. I'm getting a bit tired.
Sidelines here are terrible. Anything can be added. We're behind for that
now. I still love exploring and making maps. These canyons would have kept me busy for months.
Yeah, it's... well... All right, perfect. Oh, what the hell? They, those were huge. Jeez. Huh? No, it's a cup. They probably had some terror brew.
Good eye, deputy. Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
Kill 20 enemies with a pistol would be an achievement. I got 15 right now.
Tough break, farmer.
Yeah.
Hopefully whatever got them doesn't get us.
Hope so too.
Hey!
Oh, perfect. I could just jump up here. Ow! That hurt. So more tracks?
They definitely passed this way. Let's just hope they're not perched up on these canyon walls, waiting to snipe us.
What is it? You all right?
Nice to get out under the sky for a spell.
Watch it!
What? I didn't see that. That was a critical hit. Wow.
Look out. Get ready.
Get medieval.
Okay. Heal 500 damage. I'll probably get that achievement as well. I don't have any more ammo. Give me a second. Which one? Yeah, let's try that.
You're a natural tracker.
Thanks. Further into the ravine,
I bet my badge that's wood smoke from a campfire. They're close. Be ready.
Yep. They're pretty close. Now, I'll go take a little break and see you in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like or dislike. Leave a rating at least. I mean, I'm not insisting, but I'd appreciate that. See you soon.